Good afternoon. On behalf of the University of Wisconsin-La Crosse Department of Music, we welcome you to Annett Recital Hall, where we present to you Cassie Davis in a senior violin recital. Please take this time to turn off all electronic devices, especially those that may make disruptive noises or have bright screens that may disrupt or disturb others. Remember, eating, drinking, talking, and flash photography is prohibited. Again, welcome and enjoy the performance.
Thank you. saying thank you so much for being here. You have no idea how much all of you here being me means for me. Please indulge me in giving my thanks. I began playing in the fourth grade about 12 years ago under the direction of my sister's current orchestra director, Miss Jean Kaufman. I'd like not only to thank her, but my middle school and high school director respectively, Miss Rachel Rognes and Mr. Kevin Martin. Without them, I wouldn't have found the group of friends that I continue to have today. I wouldn't have my current career path of working with kids and nonprofit orchestras. I wouldn't have the special part of me that, for a lot of my friends, tends to take up a big part of my personality. They are the ones that have inspired me to play in college and eventually meet my two violin professors, Dr. David Phipps and Dr. Michelle Lee Elliott. I thank Dr. Elliott for her willingness, support, enthusiasm, tissue boxes, and cheering on my playing this last year. I wouldn't have been able to continue feeling inspired and excited to play the violin without her. Today, this recital will be dedicated to my first violin professor from my freshman to junior year, Dr. David Phipps, and my grandfather, Greg Davis, who are both unable to be here tonight due to their recent passing. Dr. Phipps was a type of man who was silent, yet his eyes said many things, such as growling at any interruption during a lesson, the handing out of delicious dark chocolate and other treats from Meringue Bakery, and positive encouragement that kept me looking forward to our lessons every single week. My grandpa, who would always call me Pickle, was one of my biggest supporters. He gave the best hugs, would drive with me to get my expensive and ridiculous coffee from the only coffee shop in town, would stock their fridge with the squeaky kind of cheese curds, and bring us to the movies every visit. I saved seats for both of them today in the back, so I know they have a place to sit down and spend this time with me. I miss them both horribly, and I know wherever they are, whatever they're doing, they're hopefully not making fun of me for saying these things about them, the things that I love most about them. Finally, I thank Dr. Mary Tollefson, Nicole Novak, Sharon Chagrew, Ashley Nordby, Kay Dolan, Madison Valiant, Catherine Crow, my parents, Ted and Kathy Davis, my siblings, Dylan and Quincy. That's not surprising. And my family and friends everywhere and everything in between. Thank you. Please welcome Gwen Davis to the stage.